rambling about my money, I would've went dummy and been crying. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Running up. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the fire on. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
All right, man, so we are back with.
It's raining?
Another video. This is Reviews, OTC Road Quest. This is MGK, Pretty Toxic Revolver. We have done MGK's song, Solo Dolo song, I don't think ever on this channel. Because it was with somebody else last time, and a year and a half ago, he was dissing Eminem, and we was listening to that. So, here we go. MGK, Pretty Revolver. Pretty Toxic Revolver at that. I respect it. Staying inside, still getting that money, still putting out songs, bro. I like to have us roll.
Danger. One of us just lost our savior. Gotta maintain when you're going insane, so I say this prayer. Dear God, why do I need this medicine to control my anger? Do you even exist? They're trying to say it's a myth. A lot of things left unsaid, a lot of things left unanswered. My aunt just passed from cancer. Dad just got out of rehab, and mom's never gonna show up. Gotta grow up, ride with me. Through the memories inside of me, to the nights I was hooked on the ivory. Head hurting all week cause the back coat. And the same week, people overdose, that's fucked up.
Damn. I guess I. Damn. Said head hurt over some bad coke. Same week, Lil Peep died. Yeah, man. Gotta stay off that booger sugar. You know, gotta stay off that shit. Hey. You know what I'm saying, my nigga? Let me do this, right? Can I do this? Let me hold it down right here. Hold it down for me in the back. Let me do this. Alright, and we go out once it stops raining. Shut that shit up now, though. Alright. Yeah, he been through a lot. I forgot my train of thought.
Show up, gotta grow up, ride with me. Little memories inside of me. To the nights I was hooked on the ivory. Head hurting all week cause the back coat. And the same week people overdose, that's fucked up. But I guess I lucked up. And I feel his pain because it probably won't be until the day I die that they love us. But trust, every nomination I don't get, every listen I ain't
rush
is a reminder of why I wrote songs in the first place. As a way to escape where I came from, this just my pretty toxic, heavy conscience, weighing on my soul.
Okay, he kind of low-key hit that. Low-key hit that. And like I said, I like the setup. Maybe at the house. So I'm going to get it in. Camera. Couple cameras. Studio shit. Let's make a song. Let's make a few. This nigga didn't cut off my light. Bruh. Where is it? It's underneath the bed. I ain't getting until after. Back up. Bruh. Let me do this. You being a butthead. Alright, bro. That's my pause. He got his 2 cents. I ain't getting that
sauce in the first place. As a way to escape where I came from. This just my pretty toxic, heavy conscience weighing on my soul. 6 shots in my revolver when I'm on my own. Play this song. The first day I am gone, I do not want you to cry. Legends never die. I hope our story's told.
Legend. Like a little switch up.
Song. Hey. On the first day I am gone, I do not want you to cry. Legends never die. I hope our story's told. And the years spent on that road. Before they came to our shows, we were creating our lane. I hope they pave it in gold. Take me home, somewhere I belong. Somewhere far, looks like Dolly's drawing.
This is the vibe. I can't lie. This is a vibe. This is dope. It's a vibe, for sure it's a vibe.
Somewhere far.
He's showing some versatility.
Like isn't it funny that whenever you got a vision, a mission, and a couple of plans to go with it, somebody gotta come along mad to damage it like a cancer that inhabits, never banishes. A man is a small 5 grams of cannabis. I still keep my stamina for the fans and the goddamn cameras that attack my stance like evangelists. I said truth and they couldn't handle it. Cancer that inhabits, never banishes. A man is a small 5 grams of cannabis. I still keep my stamina for the fans and the goddamn cameras that attack my stance like evangelists. I said truth and they couldn't handle it. So when it sinks, you stand in it. I guess this is my Titanic, with no James Cameron to direct this draft of it, just my pretty toxic, can't be conscious, weighing on my soul.
Okay.
Six shots in my revolver, when I'm on my own. Back against the wall, they got me anxious, helpless, frigid, cold. Late nights, drinking, on my own.
You know what I would like to see? Like, when he got here and he dropped the beat, for that to be the start of the song, and for him to really, 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 really go in with, like, and, like, the bass just kick up. But this is dope. But I just thought of that. You know, how it would add more effect to it. But this is dope. He talented, bro. You know, and I haven't always listened to MGK. When he first came out, like, that Lace Up mixtape, and the mixtapes after the 100 yards, or 100 miles, or 100 words, and running, or something, and shit like that. Them shits was hard, you know. But he just got a little too pop for me, and I was just like, nah, I'm not really feeling them. Past couple years, I was like, nah. But he can spit. But that Eminem battle, he did his thing, bro. He did his fucking thing. I mean, he got beat out, but he still did his thing.
The wall, they got me anxious, helpless, frigid, cold. Late nights, drinking on my own. Now I'm fearless, I'll come home.
Dearest, I ain't going. That shit hard. That was dope. I gotta give it to him on that one. Something, hey man, quarantine. Give me my stereo shit, cameras, microphone, boom. How many views? God damn, 5.1 million views, I tell you. I mean, hey, you too can do it, but you just got to put in the work, man. That's dope, though. MGK, I love the switch to the flow, love the versatility. Instrumental, production was real good. Flow, it was a vibe. It was really a vibe. Anyways, man, it's your boy, TC. Well, this is Rule of Views. As always, I appreciate you for rocking with me. And as always, I will see you when I see you.